She won't cause she's not qualified, but she's not a joke when it comes to opera. She's ossified, so all of the opera's better step aside. When my friend got amnesia, she can't remember the show she saw. It's the one with the guy with amnesia who got off on the out on the head. Cyborg, and he's just has one laser eye. very steady, consistent player, very subtle, kind of low-key. It's great to be back at the Belly Up. Is the shark still in the thing? That's so fucked up. How's it going, everybody? How's it going, band guys? We want to welcome Mr. Danny Weinkoff, who is performing for, I guess, 7 days with one industrial accident. He's got a broken foot. Danny is so fucking tough that he didn't even know he had a broken foot. He's like, fuck it, my foot hurts for like a week. And then he's like, I can't feel my foot anymore. I guess I better go to the doctor. And the x-ray came back and it was like, yep, it's wrecked. So how long is that going to take to get better?
At least another 3 or 4 weeks.
3 or 4 weeks? Good thing you're not doing any shows. Here we go. Here's another song from us.
Triceratops.
Towel
of shower. Some older people laughed at that joke. Towel of shower. These guys like that one.
They came up with another one to make
people stand up. Oh, come on. Let's
look at it.
The brass holes.
Is it obscene?
Oh, the brass holes.
It's obscene. Apparently it's obscene. Here we go. Another song.
Thank you.
That's terrible. But yeah, we played it in San Diego not so long ago. And I don't know, ever since that show, my accordion has been kind of ruined.
Did one of the teeth come out?
It was the you should have seen it. It was nuts. It was like if Dizzy Gillespie played the accordion. You know how his horn had his
Yeah, yeah.
It was that. One of the keys was.
Oh, yeah, nice. It's sort of like that sign as you're leaving LA to San Diego, the implants.
Yeah, we have you guys seen this billboard? You've seen it. That was really fucked up.
Yeah.
It was, I have to say, I actively perceived it the wrong way. And I'll just let your imagination fill in like the three steps that are the wrong way. Do you know what I'm talking about, adults?
I think a lot of people don't even know what we're talking about.
Okay.
But there's a crazy billboard with a woman with a missing front tooth and she's screaming. And it's like if you're driving, you're like, suddenly you're in the wrong lane.
Yeah.
One of your tires has come off.
And it's just the word implants and then $400. Now, I don't know where you guys live, but I live in a place where there's an awful lot of meth. And my whatever. Just it was impossible to process. I had to pull over. All right, so back to the music.
Triangle man, triangle man, triangle man, it's particle man, they
until we put out another record. We've got a new album out. And it's called Book. It's a whole book. We already played one song off the book called Synopsis for Latecomers. That was the one where the horns came on and everybody went like, woo! We have another song right now off of Book as well.
Yeah!
Here, place up that orange book there, Dan.
Woo! It's the best!
Yeah!
Yeah!
This is what it looks like. There's only like 1,000 copies left at this point. So, you know, Etsy's cup is calling. I would like to hand it to the woman who's clapping still. I'm sorry, it's just beyond you, the lady beyond you. Now, the New York City is going to just grab it and hold on to it. Very sporting. Very sporting. I've seen that go other ways. Now here's another song off of Book. By the time you hear this, it won't be too late. Three years. It's like, what's the matter, John?
So you're saying it's totally fucked?
I can't play it. It's too messed up.
You can't?
I'm very sorry. Oh. It's ruined.
Really? No way.
I didn't want this to happen.
Does it make sounds? I blame Humphreys.
I do too. Yeah.
Is that what it's called? Humphreys? Burpees? Seafood?
Kelly Darling's not. What I'm saying. But that's not the song we're playing right now.
I know.
Luckily.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what I'm talking about either.
All right. Well, let's get
to it. Must have been two other guys.
Yeah. This is a band of two other guys. They're from Boston. This is how the song goes.
Thank you. the most musical portion of the program. Say what? I can't drums?
Yeah, all right.
Our sound man is saying we can fix the accordion for the second set.
Yeah!
But do you really think you can? Because I would hate to lie to the people.
Oh, no.
I don't know why we're having this, making this a public discussion. Normally we totally keep our shit under wraps.
We're family.
Cool laughing.
The next song goes out to Jonah Hill.
Okay, guys, what are we doing now? What's happening?
We're doing a song called Underwater Woman.
Yeah! Which,
you guys look good right there.
Thank you.
older than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're even older, and now you're even older. You're older than you've ever been, and now you're even older, and now you're older still. Time is still marching on. This day will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner, and now it's even sooner. This day will soon be at an end, and now it's even sooner, and now it's sooner still.
Playing it badly.
Yeah.
Now. Do we have the ability to videotape this? We should have talked about this before. Is everything all good? Okay, so we're going to videotape this next performance of us performing a song sonically in reverse. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Just like in the satanic books that you studied.
Yeah, 666!
We are going to do some backwards masking, complete backwards masking on this next song. So, Natas.
Yeah!
This song is called Still Up. With just the words "no good." So here's a song off the brand new album book.
Yes, it's called Brontosaurus.
Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you.